One thing about vision, vision or directions comes out of a strong destiny. The Spirit of God will begin to produce a clear-cut vision and strong direction in the execution of destiny. According to the right timing, God brings into view the appropriate elements of the mandate. As we walk strong into destiny, the clearer the vision or direction is for your life. When it comes down to money, we need to understand money or resources follow your purpose and destiny. Amen?
Amen.
Begin to believe God for the finances that are needed to help fulfill the destiny over your life. I guarantee you, whatever God has given you to fulfill and to walk in, you will need money. And do you know God is the source of your resources? Amen. But the enemy will try to hinder those resources. But you must constantly stay in the flow of receiving God's resources. You're going to block the enemy. You're going to fight your enemies. Destiny is a fight. And I'm telling you, you cannot fulfill your destiny just standing idle thinking that you will not receive no form of attack. Even favor is a weapon of war. The book of Psalms 5 says that He says that he releases favor like a shield. Favor like a shield. Favor is a shield. Like the shield of faith. It's going to take money to do what God's called you to do, but you better believe you're going to have to sow from a place of warfare. Amen?